Hi guys, Charita here. Wondering how to create a photo carousel containing a hypertext URL link which can guide your customer to your website with one simple click? No worries, let me show you how. The Facebook photo carousel is supported for auto-publishing, making it even easier and time-saving to schedule it. Here's my quick guideline on how to create Facebook photo carousel. First, choose the Facebook page and select photo carousel as the post type. Upload all your pictures and insert the URL link for the website to the very last frame. Without this link, you will not be able to save your carousel. Please make sure you add the correct link before saving the post. The last frame will not be visible after publishing, unless you choose the option Add a card at the end with your page profile picture. In this case, the last frame will be published as well. For adding a photo description, move your cursor to the bottom right corner of the picture and click on the appeared icon. Image name. Here, you can write a separate description for each of the pictures. To the image link, you can manually add to each picture a URL link, but once you added the URL link to the last frame, it will automatically add the link to each picture. After publishing it by clicking anywhere on the picture, your customers get immediately redirected to your website. Once you have written all your content for the post, set the time of publishing. Add some tags and labels and hit the Save button. And this is the Facebook photo carousel real view after publishing. And that's it! Now you know everything about creating a Facebook photo carousel post. In case you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us via the in-app chat. See you next time!